It may be hard to get organized amidst so many study tasks, but I've been using Notion successfully to keep on track and get my things done. I already shared my 2021 Notion planner in another video. Now, I made a template specifically for our students. Let's check it out. First of all, it's essential to have a calendar with all due dates. In Notion, you can choose the calendar block and insert pages into it. I always put the start and the end date of relevant tasks and events. You can also use tags to categorize tasks. I think it's important to define priorities and highlight pages. For this, I create a sidebar with these items. Firstly, I put monthly priorities. You can also put your weekly or daily tasks in this section. Next, I added my most used pages, so I can access them quickly. The first page is a course tracker where I set learning goals and track them monthly. The other page is only for links I need to visit often. Lastly, I put an image with an inspiring quote from Unsplash. Time blocking is very useful for time management, and you can use this system in Notion with a table. Create tags for each task and put them in a block of time accordingly to your needs. Here, you can write down your events, meetings, and presentations notes. Also, there is a place for you to be creative and put whatever you want. You can duplicate this template for free with the link in the description. If you want to be a more organized person, check out the Notion tutorial video or my playlist with organization tips.